Yeah.
Sony are the signs. Many men led to their own devices. Tell the story, living at the crisis. Maybe serving, quite to be divorced. The hunter should be looking at my I'm lying, I'm king, man, I'm lost, I'm feeling it. But the course, I want is the cost, I'm healing, I'm dealing with my heroes, so on my flaws. When I was young, it was on my goals, now it's replaces. There will never be another me. So I figure I could call my own past story. I'm in.
Potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We are at Anfield here in Liverpool. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Liverpool up against Newcastle United.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Can he put it away? In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. And Newcastle get the ball rolling once more. How will they react to this setback? Longstaff. Miguel Almirón. And that pass could be troublesome. Oh, so close to opening up the defence. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Wilson. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Harvey Elliott. And on to Alexander Arnold. And he keeps going. Thiago prepared to let fly. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire it home. Willock. Well-timed tackle. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Oh, could be. Can they put it away? And there it is. But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Almirón. Callum Wilson. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. And the Magpies recovering possession well. Will they get themselves level here? And that'll be offside. Virgil van Dijk. Fabinho. Can he find the right pass? Well, the supporters think it's on. Nicely timed tackle. Can they hit on the break? Wilson. Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. Darwin Nunez. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. A concession of a corner here. dealt with by the goalkeeper.
Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time.
Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. Miguel Almiron. Salah. The Magpie. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And going short with it. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0.
Something left.